But they just gotta, I can hear the screaming myself. That only means one thing. The big wiggle is on the way.
The screaming hardcore wiggler and Armand Smiley. Look at this.
What's he dressed up like today?
I don't know. Look at that. The Bobcats. The Bismarck Bobcats.
What is a Bismarck Bobcat?
It's about $4.95 a pound, actually. Norman Smiley in the ring. Right, ringside. And I tell you what, the man at one time was hardcore champion. And say what you will about his in-ring style. He reinvented the hardcore division. Right now, the hardcore title is around three waists at once. That being three counts. They will be in action later on Saturday night.
Well, I don't know if Smiley reinvented it, but he did survive through it. And I think one of his secrets was all those pads he wears. I think he found out some more pads the merrier. Smiley still, this is not a hardcore matchup.
No.
But he's still out there all padded up.
Taking on young Scotty Zappa here on Saturday night. Three count. Later on, we'll be in six-man tag team action here on Saturday night. And in 8 days, Shannon, Shane, and Evan will do battle with Brian Knobs in a handicap showdown. Maybe Brian Knobs can regain the hardcore title. However, legend Knobs will have to go through each member of three count one by one. Run the three-count gauntlet to regain the hardcore gold.
Well, the Royal Trilogy of Brian Knobs will basically be, me, myself, and I against three other guys in terms of Knobs' mentality. The question is, is hardcore as Brian Knobs is, as crazy as he is, as off the walls, as tough as is big, can one man defeat three? That is very hard to do. I think Knobs bit off much more than even his big mouth can chew.
Speaking of Brian Knobs, he had his arm broken by the total package.
Everybody had their arm broken.
Well, that list of athletes that have been broken by the package, they will surround the ring at Uncensored. It has become a lumberjack contest between the total package and the returning Sting at Uncensored. The former friends will do battle for once and for the last time at Uncensored.
But then the ring's surrounded by a bunch of guys with casts that the total package broke their arms. Yeah, that will be the last match, Luga, the total package.
That's
has.
Right, watch it. Well, what another memo.
Known as.
Well, watch it again. Oh, Zappa with a back elbow drops Norman Smiley.
I tell you, another guy that won't be so smiley at Uncensored, I'm talking about Jeff Jarrett.
Jeff Jarrett, be very careful what you ask for, young fella. You just might get it, and he is gonna get it at Uncensored.
Smiley got it!
In the breadbasket. Oh, Zappa with the neck breaker. And Smiley can't get on track here on TBS.
But the only place he's not wearing any pads is his head and neck, and that's where Zappa zeroed in.
Good strategy. Oh! Smiley!
He's wiggling! He's ducking!
It's too early!
He didn't duck!
He fought a clothesline right in the chest. He went to the little wiggle way too early.
And Mr. Zappa's got an opportunity to be all over Smiley right here and taking advantage of it.
Into the ropes. Smiley. Oh, sidewalk slam from Scotty Zappa. Lateral press. Hooks the far leg. Oh, I thought he may have had him there. That would have been obviously an upset of huge proportion.
You know, it might be hard to pin Smiley down, and he's got pads and then shoulders. Helps him roll him right up.
Now just throttling the hardcore wiggler. Right there in the corner is Scotty Zappa. You hear the referee, Nick Patrick. He's actually asking the former hardcore champion if he wants to give it up.
I don't know. I haven't heard Norman start screaming yet, so I don't think he's in that much pain right now.
I wonder if Nick Patrick, the referee, would take a scream as a submission.
Might take it as a sign to leave.
Make it two of it. Zappa just wrenching back on the neck of Norman Smiley. Smiley has not mounted much offense in this contest. Zappa shoots Smiley into the rope.
Oh, telegram!
Sunset flip from Smiley. Can he get the big man over? No! But Zappa tried the old bottom drop, and Smiley out of the way. Ducks a clothesline. Zappa into the ropes. Leapfrog. What a monkey whip off the ropes from Norman Smiley. Too early.
He's wiggling again.
It's too early. No. Winds him up. Full power slam. And Smiley, now it's time
for the big one.
It's always time for the big wiggle from Norman Smiley. Oh, he cut it short. That was a short wiggle.
Well, he did it smart. Zappa was coming to his feet, and Smiley still ran into one. Bam! He nailed him!
Did he ever? Down goes Smiley and Scotty Zappa.
I know this guy likes to wiggle, but if I was him, I'd save it for the after-hour joints.
Well, I don't go to those kind of places.
Of course you don't.
Well, wait a second. Wraps him up. That's it. The Norman conquest the mission. Great finds the leg. It's over. Zappa could not take it. And I don't blame him.
Now, Smiley's got a nice hold right there. It's a very painful hold. Now's the time for the big wiggle.
It's always time for the big wiggle.
Not but always.
Norman Smiley is your victor. We understand there is a situation developing backstage here on Saturday night. Let's go backstage.
It's cricket time.